Okay, Jim, thanks. Unfortunately, we've got some puppy problems. This adorable Shih Tzu was stolen. It happened just outside of Pet Kingdom in Fort Myers. And the guy who's accused of stealing him is now out there on the run. Here's some surveillance footage of that guy right there.
ABC7's Claire Lavazorio is joining us in the studio, getting us more on how we can help them try to find this pup. So such a shame, my gosh.
Yeah, such a sad story. But luckily, this crime was all caught on camera. The 9-week-old Shih Tzu, who you can see right here, was stolen right out of its pen from Pet Kingdom along Cleveland Avenue. And this morning, police are still looking for that puppy thief who got away with it. So take a look at this surveillance video from inside the pet shop. You can see a man there toward the left side of your screen picking the puppy up out of its pen and stuffing it under his shirt before leaving the store. Store employees at the time were helping another customer when this all went down.
He ran down the plaza in the direction that the vehicle had driven, but it was too late. He didn't even wait for the light to turn green. He was gone.
Most of our patrons are, you know, the store's been here 40 years. They're great people, but then you have that 1%. Every once in a while, they come in and ruin it for everybody.
Here's a look at that suspect one more time. He was last seen wearing a blue Florida Gators hat as well as a green T-shirt, possibly driving a white sedan with a paper tag. If you know anything, you can contact Crime Stoppers. I'm live in the studio this morning. Claire Lavazorio, ABC 7.